Fix It friends, this is Fix It with Fran, where I talk about all things faith, family, food, and fun. As this image says, I'm going to be coming at y'all with some ideas for Teacher Appreciation Week, and these are a lot of different affordable gift ideas that you can really do at home with things that oftentimes many of us already have. In this case, I decided to use some candles. I had done a bunch of candle orders early this year, like in the semi-annual sale. So a lot of us tend to have these different Bath & Body Works candles. So I got together one of the boxes from my shipment order and just wrapped these up and put some different tissue paper on it, like I've done with some of the other gifts, and made it look really nice. I tell y'all all the time on the channel, if you've watched before, that I like to give y'all practical gift ideas and things that are reasonable, affordable, and approachable. So, like I said, many of us sometimes get things like candles. When I talk about planning ahead, if you plan ahead when Bath & Body Works does those big candle sales or anytime they're having a little special, if you're able to pick up a few candles, just try to think about anything you may have coming up where these will be good gifts to give to someone, whether it's a housewarming, a baby shower, things like that. You can have some of these candles on supply and just wrap them up, put my favorite curling ribbon on it, because y'all know I love them curling ribbon, and it makes it look really festive. And then I was able to just package up this tray and send it off to school with Monica and my husband when he left out with her this morning. But I just thought the colors look really bright and cheery. Everyone was in its own little thing, so there was no need to go through the hassle of getting like multiple gift bags or anything like that. Using your gift wrapping paper in multiple ways. Yeah, you normally see this inside a bag, but you can use it and let it be its own kind of self-contained gift by using the wrapping paper along with the curling ribbons. And you also cut down on some of your expenses that way too. So if you've ever thought about giving little gifts like this, I hope you try it out. If you do, let me know how it worked for you. As always, this is Fix It with Fran, where I talk about all things faith, family, food, and fun. Y'all know I truly believe God has given us all gifts and talents that can fix some problem that exists in the world. And while we may not be able to fix everything, I want to remind and encourage you to remember that we can all fix something. So until next time, I pray that you would find that thing and fix it. Thanks for watching. Bye. Oh.